गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट लेक्चर इज री इंजीनियरिंग सॉफ्टवेयर री इंजीनियरिंग. व्हेन वी नीड टू अपडेट अ सॉफ्टवेयर टू कीप इट टू द करंट मार्केट विदाउट इम्पैक्टिंग इट्स फंक्शनैलिटी, इट इज कॉल्ड सॉफ्टवेयर री इंजीनियरिंग. इट इज दो अ प्रोसेस वेयर द डिजाइन ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर इज चेंज एंड प्रोग्राम्स आर री रिटन. लेगेसी सॉफ्टवेयर कैन नॉट कीप tuning with the latest technology available in the market as the hardware becomes obsolete. Updating of a software becomes a headache. Even if a software grows old with time, its functionality does not. The re-engineering process are designed, perform, restructure the data and apply forward engineering. These are few terms which are used in software re-engineering. It is reverse engineering. It is a process to achieve system specification by thoroughly analyzing, understanding the existing system. This process can be seen as a reverse of SDHC model. We try to get higher abstraction level by analyzing lower abstraction level. An existing system is previously implemented, designed about which we know nothing. Designers then do the reverse engineering by looking into the code and try to get the design. With design in hand, then try to conclude the specification, thus going in reverse from code to system specification. Program restructuring. It is a process to restructure and reconstruct the existing software. It is all about rearranging the source code, either in the same programming language or from one programming language to different one. Restructuring can have either source code restructuring and data restructuring or both. Restructuring does not impact the functionality of the software but enhance the reliability and maintenance. Forward engineering is a process of obtaining desired software from specification in hand which were brought down by means of reverse engineering. It is assumed that there was some software engineering already done in past. Forward engineering is same as software engineering process with only one difference. It is carried out after reverse engineering. Reuse process. There are two kinds of methods that can be adopted, either by keeping the requirement same and adjusting components, or by keeping components same and modifying the requirements. Thank you.